So the ISO 19650 workflow with those 8 main steps there, ranging from assessment and need to closing out a project, with the swim lanes of the teams that are involved, the appointing party, the owner or the person that is paying the bill, the lead appointed party, the team that is responsible for coordinating everybody, and then the appointed party are different swim lanes inside of this diagram. The first part, appointing somebody to be the information manager. So that function needs to be appointed, and that is key throughout the workflow that we know who is responsible for that, especially within the appointing party. And then hopefully the appointing party has a group of documents that then corresponds to an invitation to tender. So this is the bidding process. And those documents combine into the exchange information requirements that we then get responses from the prospective lead appointed parties. Multiple responses with multiple pre-appointment BIM execution plans with potential risks and mobilization plans that form a response, a tender response, with input from the potential task teams that that lead appointed party has. And then the next part is when you make an appointment. So you're actually saying, I am contracting for this team to actually carry out the project. And we would start to add the responsibility matrix and the master information delivery plan, which is a combination of all of the teams that are doing the work, their task information delivery plans. All of these terminologies, I'm sure, are potentially very foreign to those that are just starting. This will be something that will be reinforced as you use the workflow and use the templates. And then the last parts to this workflow are obviously delivering the project, mobilizing, verifying that you're meeting as you go through each stage in the project, the requirements, and then closing out with the lessons learned. This workflow is supported by Planoly, and we have inside of the plan and the scope modules for this whole section through 1, 2, and 3, the templates to support that, and invite others to, and we'll take you through this workflow now.